inch of this house. It's filled with memories of the people that I love that have died. My mom, my dad, Jeremy and Jenna, and Larry, John, and even John. I mean, they're all dead. Everyone is dead. There's nothing left for me.
This town, this crazy-ass world we live in, sometimes not being willing to accept that someone's gone is because maybe they're not. At least not completely. It's okay to have hope. Because sometimes that's all that keeps me going.